Hello everyone, this is Princescyther of VGgameplay, and this is my playthrough of Ratchet and Clank Into the Nexus for the PS3. This is part 7.
There's the Sky Train Station.
Yeah, enjoy. We just did all the pumps in the sewers and stuff.
You found me.
And now we're outside again. After a bit of a race with the water. And now we're going to go and find her, wherever she is. Oh man, now you're having a laugh. Oh, come on. Fire all you have at him. It's really weird because I don't know what they're like. It's weird keeping track of the buttons. Thank God for that. That was a lot harder than it may have looked. Because I was basically pressing 3 of the shoulder buttons, which you don't really do in video games that often at the same time. So I was pressing L2 to float. L1 to hold, like to aim, and R1 to fire. So it was a bit weird. Plus, I had to watch my ammo and my fuel line thing. Help, please. Ah, Jesus. No, you didn't even have to hold R1. I'm such an idiot. L1, sorry. To aim. He just aims automatically when he's flying. What a dick I am. Yeah, look. Ah, man. Well, lesson learned.
This ought to take us right to it.
Off we go.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
Oh.
Dimensional rift detected. Perhaps I can be of assistance.
You can be in a second, little man. Let me just pick up the boxes. Whereabouts is this dimensional rift? Over there. Where? Where is it? Oh. Enter rift. Oh man. These are quite hard. Oh man, I have to try and get that box, don't I? How do I get that box? Oh, here we go. There we go. Way. Oh, Jesus. Oh. go. This is tricky. Huh? I was about to say, doesn't that count? He's coming for me, damn it. Oh crap. My bad. Still alive, still alive. There we go. God damn, that's tense. I hate those things.
Good work, pal.
Yeah, good work, man. Bum. Bolts everywhere. Following it down, are we? Oh.
Good work, pal. Now let's go get Vendra and Neftin.
Activate elevator. Oh, here we go. Damn train. Laughing at me.
Static electricity in the air as a result of constant transdimensional experimentation. See, without a true dimensionator, you can't just punch a hole in the walls of reality. The trick is to wear them thin.
Look what you've done to the sector. How many lives are you gonna let Vendra ruin just to open a few portals?
She's strong-headed, I'll give you that. Hard to blame her, though. Can you imagine seeing your kind right there? Close enough to touch, but impossible to reach.
Yes. Yes, I can. But wanting something too badly can change you into something you're not.
It doesn't matter. I'm her guardian. And since you want to hurt her, I suppose I'm just going to have to kill you.
Damn. Holy shit. Whoa! It's like the prince's sword in Prince of Persia, the what's it called? Two thrones or something?
Neftin, I know you don't want to do this.
You know nothing, you little space rat.
God damn. Jesus. Oh.
I hate for this to be. This sector belongs to us now.
You're gonna pay for what you did to my friends.
They were in our way.
You killed our friends, damn it.
This sector belongs to us now.
Use that dimensionator. That creature can't be trusted. What if it hurts Vendra?
I won't let that happen. Fine. What am I paying you for? Attack! Get in here and earn your paychecks. It's
train ran over him. Get out! Secure! Oh crap.
Now that, I used to be small, just like you. Then my sister helped me turn into someone who could fight back. You arrested her. You were in prison. The only family I have.
Can't level up during a boss battle, damn. Come on, man, I'm gonna go back and get hit now, aren't I?
She's putting people in danger.
All she wants is a family.
She has a family, she has you. Isn't she? Oh yeah, come on, bitch! Yeah. Oh dear.
Sure. Now you draw your blasters.
20 years we've waited to be reunited with the Nethers. I expected this from the Polaris Defense Force, not from you. You should understand.
If you let that monster cross over, everyone in the galaxy will be in jeopardy.
I suppose you're right. But let's do it anyway.
Ah, damn. What have you done? Silly woman.
I believe we should run now.
Oh, Jesus. Return to your ship. How the hell am I going to do that? Come on, bitches! My Ghostbusters, damn it! Hey, what's this way? Nothing. Come on! Don't give me alternate routes if you're not gonna let me go anywhere with it. Oh, we can upgrade again. We're upgrade mad. Oh, we can upgrade more. Nice. Yes, mystery unlocked. Increase the amount of bolts you earn. Yes, good. Oh, I haven't got quite enough to get around there fully. Damn it. Where is my ship? Am I just meant to know? I'm just going this way, but it might be the other way for all I know.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
When the twins came into our reality, they were young enough that their bodies could adapt. Wow. These Nethers need protective gear to survive. Without it, they're in grave danger.
No! That gear that's just falling off there is what you mean, I'm guessing. Got her through there, huh?
Ratchet, they have us cornered.
So good. Hiding behind a box, you little woman. Holy crap! Oh. He's knackered.
Over here. I can't hold them off forever. Go! That teleporter will get you back to your ship.
Why are you doing this?
Because you're our best chance to save my sister. And she's your best chance to stop the Nethers. Go to planet ground. I'll meet you there.
You're gonna die, mate. You ain't meeting no one nowhere. Hey, we are back at the ship. Seems so quiet here. Wow, 97%. Planet Taram. Aggro swampland. Oh no, not swamplands! The only way to stop the Nevers is to get Vendra back. Ratchet and Clank will have to join forces with Neftin in order to save her from the Neververse. Planet Tharam.
So, any ideas on how to find Neftin?
My scanners are picking up some sort of distress beacon. But it is not from Neftin. I believe it may be the Nebulox.
Oh. There's a gold bolt. Won't be able to get that though, I'm sure. Aggro Swampland. Okay, everyone. I think you'll call that at the end of part 7. And in part 8, we'll start exploring the swamplands. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.